Wait.
You know what it is that I ask.
Get any worse?
They're the corrupted, Ahriman's chosen few. They ruled here 1,000 years ago.
That thing we saw, the darkness, that was...
That was Ahriman.
Go!
We're entering the Citadel. If the corrupted return to their places, the Hunter will be here. The fertile ground is at the top of that tower.
And we can reach this one.
Yes.
Then let's get to the top of that tower.
Thank you.
We'll be fine.
Pure now. It will stop Ahriman using its energy.
So he's trapped.
No. We must heal the other fertile grounds.
Yeah, you're in fine shape for that.
The light seed. Take me to a light seed. Do when we reached here, but I knew Ormazd would show me the way.
Yeah? Let's hope he keeps having bright ideas. Let's pick up some more of these light things.
Ground is up on that plateau. We can use the vines to get up there, then make our way across.
make our way across to what?
Let's find out. It's the alchemist.
I think we just lost our way out of here.
If we can't keep above the corruption, we'll lose more than that.
Gravity ever killed anyone.
To reach him, to stop him.
Hey, step away from there. There you go.
Here we go.
Come on.
Yeah.
corruption is gone. Looks like we have a way out of here.
We need more of these. Of the royal palace.
You lived here? Just you and your father?
Most of the people who remained lived here. First the Vale was abandoned. The citadel fell into decay. Then the city emptied. Only the palace remained.
A spooky place for only a few people.
It's not ghosts we'll find here. It's illusions. The concubine will be waiting for us.
Where should we go now?
Those roof columns to get across and then drop down.
No!
Fertile ground is clear. Princess?
I can't move. It's the concubine.
Oh, does it hurt? Let me help you relieve the pain.
Hang in there. I'll stop her.
Well, what have we here? A princess and her little man. Two lost wanderers, no idea where they're going or why they're here.
Hurry!
Talk, talk, so willful, so destructive. Do you break everything you find? Try again. Walking with purpose, yet lost all the same.
Watch out for her illusion!
What guides you then, little man? Who are you? Prince or pauper? Thief, nobleman, merchant, or assassin? You don't know, do you?
Good, another illusion. I needed the exercise.
Oh, I was over here all the time. I'm sorry for your wasted effort. Are you leaving her to her fate? Don't you want to be together in her hour of need? Stay on your stage, little man. Everything you do is make-believe. There is no difference you can make. With life, it's so confusing. You think you know where you are, then everything changes. You crave her, don't you? But all she has in her heart is purpose. She serves her people. She serves her mothers. She has the space to entertaining.
Ah! Please tell me there's a way to get rid of her permanently.
When we imprison Ahriman for good, or if we enter the palace rooms beyond the Black Gate.
Thank you.
You stand? Well, never saw myself as appearing on a stage. I'd like to thank you for coming to tonight's special performance of Death of a Concubine.
She's not dead.
I can dream. Thought that's what stages were for.
If you don't dream, you will never be more than you are.
And if you don't wake up, dreaming's all you'll ever do.
Let's go to the next fertile ground.
Here's one more. Where now?
Devastation is more than the work of corruption.
Why do I get the feeling if corruption didn't do this, something worse did?
In the last battle with Ahriman, the city was given to the warrior. I think this could be his work.
Let me guess. He's standing on the fertile ground?
Yes.
Get used to that.
Ah! This is not your...
Why does everyone want to tell me what to do?
Scary.